These are pointing tasks on the computer screen by four distinct individuals, two of which have Parkinson's disease. Can you tell which ones? Well, that's a young child, that's an able-bodied older adult, and these are the Parkinson's disease cases. If you want to know how I could tell, come to my talk on comparing two Parkinson's disease individuals via sub-movement analysis.